Can you take the snap of it?
Yeah.
Before we...
Simon, can you do the camera?
Yeah, but the best thing is just remove this here. That is, if you leave it
there,
it will get gangrenous. If you don't leave it there...
With power, beside where it says power?
Hold on, have you taken the photograph of the...
Not yet.
That is in here.
Use it there. Yeah. Can make that...
No. Yeah.
Open there. Give me...
He's getting lighter. Huh?
Yeah. Get more anesthetic too. I'm shooting.
Is he waking up?
Yeah.
But it'll take a while.
Wow, it doesn't want to come off, does it?
Yeah. It's a pain.
Got it?
No.
He's waking up.
Come on, children.
I'm getting a string.
Jervin, just get...
I need a string. I don't see the shots. Where you put them? I thought they were all in this bag.
Where's the dart box? There's a dart box. A box. It's at the side, back at the side. Mm. It's just a...
Soft tissue injury.
Soft tissue injury.
I need another set of gloves.
Get me the iodine spray.
It's next to you.
Oh, God. It's okay, man.
Hold on. We'll get it.
Hold on. Hold on a moment. Just leave it.
Why is that whistling? This is James.
Yeah, he's still.
James whistles?
Yeah. Everything should be in that book.
The wound damage isn't bad.
Okay, yeah? That's good.
It's just that you've been squeezed and that's just, we've just got a pressure.
Okay.
Pressure sore, what do you call a pressure sore?
So you think he'll be...
He'll be perfect. This is going to become functional again.
Good. I like to hear it.
I think this is less than a week of damage. Good. 7 days is really where we'd be concerned.
Okay.
But this tissue can revive. We'll give him antibiotics.
Good.
Which would help fight the infection. So the best I'm doing now is just to try
get rid of
and just clean the dead tissue away.
Okay.
This won't really help because immediately after here,
he's going to lick it off.
Yeah, he's going to lick
his
it off.
He's starting to move his face quite a lot. He's got a lot of eye movement.
Now removed. Let's start sampling.
Did you take a temperature? Ben. Did you take a
temperature? We've cut it, Ben.
No.
Successful chimpanzee darting. This has been the third successful chimpanzee darting in the wild. One has been done in
Gombe National Park, the other one in Kivale National Park. And today we're here in Sonso at the Budongo Forest Project Research Site. The purpose for the darting was removal of a snare. From what we see, there was just strangulation. The snare went round and cut circulation to the forefront of the hand.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what caused all this swelling. But as we see, the prognosis is very good. We just cut off the snare and cleaned the wound. Chimp is hardy enough to recover on its own. I thank the entire team for a job well done, guys.
Yay!
Yeah.
Congratulations, Kwesi.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to turn off the camera.
Because he's going to use it.